making an early prediction that they will choose to go on another date.
Hi. What's up?
There's definitely a bit of affection in that look there, because I'm such a body language expert. I'm going to die sad and alone.